He predestined us in love and adopted us through Jesus Christ according to the pleasure of His will, to the praise of the glory of His grace, which He freely bestowed on us in Christ the Beloved.